prospects live. The Post, 3 million. Collier's, 2.5 million. American Weekly, 5.5 million. Time, 500,000. The New Yorker, 130,000. Good Housekeeping, 2 million. Harper's Bazaar, 120,000. Fortune, 100,000, making a grand total of 13,850,000 circulation that will deliver at least 365 million reader impressions during the year through magazines alone. And next comes something brand new for you to use on announcement day, a special 6-page edition of The Chieftain, written and illustrated to appeal to the public at large. 2 million copies will be supplied to dealers free. Have them inserted in your local paper on announcement day and delivered by the carriers. Just think of it, 6 full pages of news and pictures entirely devoted to the newest car in the industry. That should certainly help swell your crowds on announcement day. And here's the new catalog, with all models in both lines pictured in full colors. And they'll be in your hands on announcement day, too. You have seen how we propose to use newspapers, magazines, radio, billboards, and special printed matter to help you double your sales in 1935. Now, imagine our average family just a few months hence.
I wonder what's keeping your father.
Yes, and it's nearly 7.
Gee, I'm getting hungry.
There he is now. It's a good thing we're going to have stew tonight. Why, Will, why were you so long?
I was taking care of something important.
Well, what is it, Dad?
Well, it's a surprise.
For me?
For me?
For me?
Yes, sir. It's for you, and you, and you.
My fur coat?
My shotgun?
My new stair carpet?
No. To all three of you.
Well, what is it then?
Come here. Look at that.
A new Pontiac! And the sedan!
Oh, it's just wonderful!
And it's ours?
No, it's ours, all right.
Really?
Bought it this evening. Turned in the old bus.
Come on! Oh.
And so, one more Pontiac prospect becomes a Pontiac owner. One more family that, multiplied by millions, will be at the receiving end of the most powerful and most persuasive advertising campaign in Pontiac history. Through 2,500 newspapers in every state in the Union, from the great metropolitan dailies down to the smaller weeklies, there will be delivered the staggering total of over 3,400,000,000 selling impressions. Through the leading national weeklies, women's publications, and class magazines, over 365 million selling impressions. Month after month, through 5,000 billboards, over 2,900,000,000 selling impressions delivered along the highways and byways of America. Through the great red network of the National Broadcasting Company, with its 60 powerful stations, 890 million selling impressions. Through newspapers, billboards, magazines, and radio. Through every great worthwhile advertising medium, day after day, week after week, month after month, throughout the year, there will be delivered no less than 7,560,000,000 selling impressions to persuade America that there is a great new line of Pontiac 6s and 8s they simply must see before they buy any car. Think of it, 7.5 billion selling impressions through advertising alone.